have to make sure that the new table will hold the weight of two diesels and a caboose at least. Looks like it's holding up pretty good. Track's not down really well, but we're going to work on stuff like that. There's the initial run with the new table. It's an 8 foot by 4 foot table adjoined to a 10 by 5. It'll be nice when we get it done, I hope. I'm sure we'll be running more than just one little twin diesel on a caboose. Speaking of twins, these aren't exactly twins, are they? There you have it. End of the line, boys. It's time to get off. Whew.